Excuse me.
Excuse me. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, it got pretty heavy towards the end. Not exactly the best. Thing to go for if you want a light. It's an interesting tale. This is why the sudden moon shift at the end.
Excuse me.
Yes.
And how do you know that?
Huh? Are you serious?
Yes.
Probably, was a 180. And that was the most. Okay, so that's the first of the girlfriends. Yep. This is part of the DLC package, which is weird because it's having a I'm feeling a bit lazy, so I'm gonna go take a taxi. Hopefully not all of them are going to be harsh like that, but it makes ones art stand out even more.
It's hard to imagine. And you're saying Sawa-sensei was given this picture?
Right. And it must have really shaken her up. She wouldn't even stick around to have a chat. Some mysterious woman handed her the photo. She's gotta be linked to Hiromi because she was murdered in one way or another. If I had to guess, she's working with or for Ehara. But I couldn't tell you how to connect
it. It might even be that she's the one who hired the Yokohama Leomon to attack you at that restaurant. If they're telling you to drop the Mikoshiba case, they're connected too.
A threat like that might have worked on a run-of-the-mill detective in over his head.
But how do you think he even got on their radar at all, Yaganishi? Mikoshiba's case is so big they needed hired muscle to stop you?
If I'm that much of a thorn in their side, the police investigation is worse.
Yeah, that's true. Even if they stop you in your tracks, Kanagawa police will just pick up the trail right where you left off.
I have to figure, I'm not the one they were really there to threaten to staying silent. It was Sawa-sensei. 4 years ago, when Toshiro Ehara killed himself, apparently, she thought Mikoshiba was the one bullying him. A I set up that meeting with her so she could tell me more about what really happened at the time. But as of now, someone's pretty bent on making sure she doesn't feel that. That'd be my guess.
Well, if that's the case, I'm afraid their threats were actually pretty effective. Sawa-sensei's lips are sealed now. There's not much we can really do about it.
Don't worry. I'm not near done yet. Besides, they've already made one big mistake.
Yeah?
They hired a gang thinking they could scare a detective off the scent. No way in hell they're expecting me to double down even harder on it.
You're totally right. That was a rather massive oversight on their part.
That night, the news broke on every channel and across the internet that the corpse found in Eugene Chen had been identified. Every student, teacher, and faculty member at Serial High School would know how Hiro Mikishima died. The details were heartbreaking, and a lot of lives were about to be turned upside down.
Right, well, like I said, this is going to be the last one on this system. So I won't be able to use a lucky cat to get coinage on camera ever again.